Kathmandu connection. Its lead actor, Amit Sayal, always believes in controlled performance. In fact, almost till the entire series, until the climax, he has a brooding disposition, thereby proving that less is more on screen.
कौन है इसके पीछे?
Kathmandu Connection is a welcome change. Low on stereotypes, easy on drama, absence of unnecessary gory scenes, realistic dialogues, and a storyline that keeps you gripped and invested. There is a connection between a kidnapping in Delhi, a custom official's death in Allahabad, and a casino in Nepal's capital, from where blank calls are being made to a television journalist.
Hello?
Kathmandu Connection looks like an authentic 90s six-part web series with costumes and appropriate set designs. Its protagonist, DCP Samarth, brilliantly played by Amit Sayal, is very adequately backed by Akshay Pardesani, Anurag Arora and Anshuman Pushkar. In fact, more than a crime drama, it's an artful love story of sorts, engaging a clever and over-dedicated police officer with a broken marriage, a college lover, and a TV journalist hiding a secret. Something pretty fresh in this storyline here. The performances are truthful and honest, and the direction focused on characters' emotional graph more than the police procedural. I particularly loved the last episode, which had the climax with a twist. The music by the very acclaimed music director Sneha Khanvalkar beautifully adds to the atmosphere of a brooding story of revenge. In all, it's a good watch.